So, Ira did it in 3 rounds. Anyone want to do it in 2 rounds? Have a fair sharing. Come on, last one. Come on, come on, come on.
Yes, I was there.
Yeah,
I
Jaya.
want to do.
Harshika, what did we do in the last round? First, we gave how many to each?
25.
Okay, so you gave away 25 to everyone in their hand, four children, okay? So in total, how many you gave away the first round? How many in total from 132 did you distribute?
100.
Correct. Now how many left from 132?
8.
No, from 132, 100 you gave away in round one. How many left?
32.
Yeah, in your basket. Now,
32.
so Harshika, you are a small child. If you don't know the tables of four, or you don't know four groups of eight is 32, you'll go and give one, 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 one to everyone. That's how you did it 3 sessions back when we were revising or we were doing back then. You remember we gave one, one, one to all.
Yes.
Correct. If you give one, one, one to all, you'll keep taking time, na? One, 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 one. Round one over. One, 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 one. Round two over. One, 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 one. Round three over. You don't want to do that. You're a big child now. You have 32 left. Do you know that four groups of eight chocolates is 32? Do you already know that? Four eights are 32. Four groups of eight is 32. Do you know that? Yeah, Harshika, do you know that? Respond. I think you can't hear me.
Yes.
So you have
Yes.
32. You have 32 in your basket. Will you remove eight chocolates from it, hold it in your hand, and give it to Ishana straight away?
Yes.
Then will you remove another eight chocolates in your hand and give it to Jay in his hand if they were the four children? Correct.
Yes.
Then another eight and give it to Jidyasa and another eight and to Ira. Will you do that? Because you are a big child. You want to do fair sharing. You know that if I give eight to everyone, it'll be 32 and I will be over with my basket. I'll be over with my fair sharing. Am I right?
Yes.
So in all, how many rounds you took? Correct. So were you the fastest in all of them when we were dividing? The first one took 4 rounds. The Ira took three. Did you take two?
Yes.
Correct. So, and in each person's
I
hand,
can make it the fastest.
you can't make it the fastest. We can't do 1 round, Jay. We know that we can straight away four into
Sir, we
33.
can give 33.
Yeah, we can't do that. Then that's not the point. Then you're doing mental math. We're not here for mental math. We want to understand. So then you see, Jay. Okay, if I tell you Jai, then do 3348 divide by 48. See, you don't know the tables, Jai. You don't know all the tables. Our tables are only limited to one number by one number. Our multiplication, we know maximum 10 groups of 10 is 100. That's how we did it. I hope you guys recollect that at the end, the maximum tables we have seen in the last session is these are the groups and these are our number of. Sorry, 1 minute for the shabby work. A number of items. So you know that nine groups of, let me change my ink color, my dear friends. Nine groups of eight chocolates in each group or each box, or nine boxes of eight chocolates in it is 72. You know that. You only can use this knowledge and make multiplication division easier, easier, easier. We'll see that. Okay, guys, get that straight. We can't go to 433. We can't do that because we don't remember that. How much will you remember? Okay, guys, chalo, let's go back to where we were. So, guys, now anyone, oops, yeah, anyone now, let's have a look at what we did, guys. So, one, I'm gonna change the ink color. See, guys, 1 minute. So, guys, we saw 132 divided by 4 is 33 chocolate in the first method. 132 divided by 4 is 33 in the second also. And 130 divided by 4 is 33 chocolates in each person's hand in the third also. Now, can I write? So, can I write four groups of, obviously. So, four groups of 33 equal to 132. Four into 33 equal to 132. And four groups of 33 equal to 132. Is that clear, everybody? Now, is that clear? Did you see? Okay, everyone saying yes. Cool.
Yes.
Cool. Dikshita Renuka left. Okay, guys, so now my next question to you guys, which of the three different, see, guys, Division means fair sharing, equal distribution, fair distribution, equal sharing. It was the first question of your quiz, which most of you, all of you almost have got it correct. However you want to do that distribution is up to you. Okay, it's not my problem. You do what you like. Is that clear? Now my question to you is, A, B, C mein se kya sahi hai? Okay, I'm putting up a quick poll. 1 minute. Sorry. Wait. Back, don't answer. Custom poll. Now, which way of dividing is right? My question is, what is right? Right means humne sabko equal baata. Charo bachcho ko haath mein 33 aana chahiye, matlab aapka division sahi kiya. Fair sharing sahi kiya. My question is, listen carefully. In which one of these have we done the correct distribution? Okay, whether it's A, whether it's B, or whether it's C, or whether it's all of the above. Okay, wait. Don't say anything. My ABC is here. Let me show it to you guys. I'll use a different colored ink so you can see. I'm using yellow. This is A. This is B. And this is C. Okay. All of these are the three ways of dividing or distributing. Now you tell me which of these is correct. Where we've done equal distribution. Means sabke haath mein 33 aana chahiye. 33 kaise aaya? Wo blue ka beech ka column hai. Wo total karo. 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 3. 20 plus 10 plus 3. Or 25 plus 8. Agar ye 33 hai, toh dekho aap socho. क्या हमने इक्वल शेयरिंग किया? क्वेश्चन इज अप. ओह,